Welcome back, all my viewers. This is the Elite Sevenfold Gamer Guys, and I'm happy to be back and present my Jade Cocoon playthrough for everybody on the PlayStation 1 game. Now, I don't know how many people actually played or heard of this game, but it's very addicting and fun to play, so I hope it's as fun watching it for you guys, though. That's why I do my best to entertain everybody. So, we are back with my playthrough of Jade Cocoon, guys. Now, we've just been merging creatures lately, so why don't we go test these creatures out, actually? Did I get anything? What's that? Helps focus in. What the hell? I don't know what that shit is. So, what we'll do is, now we'll go back to the spider forest and finish this crap once and for all. Yeah, you can just go right to it from the barrier gate. Like, the barrier gate's here, and then the beetle forest, and then the dragonfly forest, and then the spider forest. Why the fuck did I get signed up? Okay, whatever. It signed me out of PS3. I don't know why. It's not important. Anyways, I don't know, like, PSN's been, like, really glitchy and laggy lately. Like, I've been getting kicked on and off online. It's kind of upsetting, actually. If anyone knows what's going on with the PSN servers for PS3, please comment below, because I would like to know. Test my creatures out on this guy. You ready to get owned? Alright, so we need an earth attack. Alright, you're my first. Let's do this. Oh, God. guys, I'm random as shit, I know. We'll go back up here. And hopefully we can finish this shit on this video. I'm gonna try not to cut off that. Can't promise it though. Come on guys, like my video if you thought that attack was awesome. Give me a thumbs up if you like my video, guys. Subscribe and like and comment. Yo, we got some weird shit coming up. We got like trees or something. I'm gonna try to do something really stupid. I hope it doesn't kill it. Whoa! Holy shit. I did like a matrix dodge. Awesome. garage door. Spirited defense power. What is this? Minions defense. Magic defense. Okay. Probably him, because he sucks. He went up a point. That's good enough. Cool beans. Cool beans. I'm gonna save it just for the hell of it. That way, if my video gets cut off, at least I saved it. Which I'm really hoping that doesn't happen, but anything can happen, probably. What the hell is this? Hey, another fire. Why don't we get this first? That's awesome, I want that. I hope this dumbass doesn't break out of it. Tail attack is awesome. Yeah, I just killed you with a tail. What now? Awesome, awesome. I'm gonna heal just so I don't die. I think that's enough of the fire creature. I don't know. If I find more, I'll get him. Otherwise, whatever. Now. You have to give it credit, though. That's a pretty cool attack. Spider Forest is my favorite forest to get awesome creatures. Now you see why. Take this. Owned. I know it doesn't get any shit to kill it, but it's like in the way. Time to fuck around. Ah, this again? Come on. Well, first, let's eliminate this jackass. Thank you. awesome creatures. Walnut, hell yeah. So we got, my life is 114 now. Fuck yeah. I think that's enough of that fucking fire creature. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's enough. Can't do shit over there. What the hell is this? It's a fucking tree. Seriously? Do I really need to? I'm stupid. No, I don't. Air? Let's see how this goes. Speaking of which, why don't we try out that air creature we got? The power attack. Let's try it. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and comment your thoughts, guys. I'm just gonna poof back here. And we will call it a night, because I'm tired. Video for more Jade Cocoon. That's enough for tonight. I'm really tired. Well, I hope everyone liked me playing Jade Cocoon, my playthrough here. And I know I'm continuing the Spider Forest kind of long because it's a big forest. Biggest forest in the game, I believe. So, thanks for watching again, guys. Please comment your thoughts, give my video a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. Peace out, everybody.